And here we go again. It hasn't been a day since he's out and k-netz is in again. Come on, guys. He saluted his fans and after greeting them, however, he came under fire for the crooked salute, which was visibly different from the regular proper salute that celebrities gave at the end of their service. K-netzers commented, "All he did was play around in the army, so how would he even know what's proper? Honestly, I don't know anything about the proper stance, but it looks weird to me. Whoa, I'm shocked at the number of people trying to defend him." If he had done his service properly like Taekyon, he wouldn't be cursed out. Well guys, to be honest, I don't know, but the only thing I'm sure about that he looked like he's dazed and lost, because of course too many people are upset and waiting for him, so just understand the situation and stop hate comments please.